this is the DVR phase one port change, right? We're doing it next Tuesday.
The fast follower?
Yes, the M4 fast follow. So once we have all the regional DCs separated out, the AMS will need to be updated with the IPs of the separated out DCs and restarted. Yeah. Separated, isolated data centers. So, I mean, that's probably a good time to also update the thread count if we still have it.
Yeah, and that thread will increase in the server.xml file anyway.